Do not let them take us to America. Let them be men.